It's an unfinished parking lot. It's still prehistorical. The only thing that is lacking is the classic cars here. It's like a curse weighing on an entire landscape, and whoever goes too deep into this has his share of that curse. So we are cursed with what we are doing here. It's a land that God, if he exists, has created in anger. It's the only land where creation is unfinished yet. Taking a close look at what's around us here, there is some sort of harmony. It is the harmony of overwhelming and collective murder, and we, in comparison to the articulate vileness and baseness and obscenity of all this parking, we, in comparison to that enormous articulation, we only sound and look like badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban novel, a cheap novel. We have to become humble in front of this overwhelming misery and overwhelming fornication, overwhelming growth and overwhelming lack of order. Even the cars up here in the street look like a mess. There is no harmony in the universe. We have to get acquainted to this idea that there is no real harmony as we have conceived it. But when I say this all full of admiration for the parking lot. It is not that I hate it. I love it. I love it very much. But I love it against my better judgment.